So I ordered this, guys. It's called Pitaya Elixir and banana bread and water lang. Dili sa ako mag-coffee because naay coffee sa site. I wanna try their coffee as well, so dito na. So again, I am at Saka. Along the way, ragit siya, guys. Narito mong hotel, kanimagyan, ragit siya. At bang siya sa Kais, walk fast food, o kanang Diving King Dive Resort. At sa kilid ani, isna na din ang McDo, Jolly. So this is the vibe here, guys, at around 8 a.m. It's our third and last day here at Panglao, guys. Later around 3 p.m. mag-check out na tapos mato na tagbalik sa Cebu, and then tomorrow flight na nato going back to Pagadian City. So anyways, guys, I'm having their Pitaya Elixir. This is a smoothie bowl, guys, and ang Shaka is known for like vegetarian dishes, no? Walay meats dire. Banana bread here. Banana bread po siya, guys. So let's eat. Akong sanina is kapag ito kailis, kagabihi pa rin siya. I was just actually planning on buying medicine for my sore throat, pero nakaagi ko dere, so I just decided to grab this smoothie bowl na para sopra siya sa throat and soothing po siya kay bugnaw mo ni siya, guys. This is cold after it. So this is smoothie bowl. Guys, banana, dragon fruit, coconut, shreds, tapos I think this is oats. Tapos berries. Nice. Medyo mahal na siya, guys. This is 320 pesos. It's really good, guys. The past days, mangod kayo. Siguro may kaog meat, no? So, karon medyo ka-crave cook something. Walay meat, something fresh. So, kanimoy, akong naon, ako naan. And sorry kayo, guys. Wala pa dyan ko'y panghilamos. Wala pa dyan ko'y anything. Pag matana ko, nag-dress ako gawas. So, let's try their banana bread. Nice. Well, yesterday, at the Mikoan, Oceanic Kanga Resort, and it's really nice there, you guys. You should try going there. The white sand is nice. The ambience is nice. Grabe nindo, luag tayo, yun ang palibot. And also na yung mga nice na tables, nice ang customer service. Grabe nice yung ganito. So, you should go there, guys. Highly recommended. Hi, guys. So this is our very first tourist spot for our second day here at Panglao. And this is Oceanica. If you're going out, honey, do it. But don't expect me there looking nice. I got all I need here alone now. Red wine, all I know. Free lang ang entrance diri, guys. Kung makuha naman ng mga table sa likod din ng resto, we just need to order. Medyo pricey ang food, but the view is like everything sa Terino, nice kayo. White sand beach and very clean. We also went to Bamboo. Bamboo is like a bar. We had some drinks with my friends, and then yeah, it was a very chill night, guys. Tip na mahatag na ako sa inyo, guys. If you are gonna tour the area, mas better nga mag-rent mo scooter. Ang scooter rental is 350 pesos only. That's for 24 hours of renting, na guys. Sagot ni mo ang fuel. You just have to return it nga same level ang fuel meter sa atong mong pagkuha. So, ang may tawag mong gudari, dili ka mag-rent ang mga bao-bao or ang tuk-tuk nila dali. Mag-range 150 to 200 per way sa mga tuan nga resort. or establishment dere. So that's really big, guys. Imagine kung mato kayo isa ka place 200 pesos and then you come back 200 pesos. So that's 400. Yeah, 350 ra ang 24 hours ng rental sa motor. So you should try doing that. Nasa rin coffee dere, but I did not order kay... I want to try the coffee sa likodanin. Mahal pong yung video. Mag coffee later ang ngalan sa place. So mag-grab a coffee. Pag-grab po nag-coffee si Communist, ako po siya po. And then I head back sa hotel na yun. So our bill for today, guys, is 480 pesos. Shaka. Along the way ra siya. And then, nadari ang coffee shop sa iyan tapat ra. So, try. Open na ba? Let's grab coffee. Gusto ko kanan. Im na nag-coffee. Coffee later. So guys, as I've mentioned, na I've just eaten sa Shaka na og smoothie ball. So tapad niya is you just have to go in kada nga ali dira. Ang tapad na isang Shaka. So I came in here and then nadre ng coffee later. Gamay ra yung stall. Duha lang ka stall sila. Anyways, I think is their cooking or preparation area. Dira is air-conditioned na area for dining, and then tapos rin alfresco dari sa gawas. Gawin pagtaon, it's around 9 a.m. I ordered iced cafe latte, substitute ang milk og oat milk. So, yeah, wala pa ko'y ligo o pa ko'y pang hilamos, guys. Sorry kayo kung medyo haggard na karoon nga video. Their menu. I-pause na lang ninyo kung gusto mo matanong. Ayan, napot sila yung mga sandwiches and waffles. And smoothie bowl ba, no? Napot eh. So, yeah. From there, Shaka, you go in and you find this place here. Coffee later. Air-conditioned area. Alfresco area. Kulay tao dari sa gawas, guys. Because it's still early. Here's my order, guys. Oat milk latte. Let's try. Just take the video this side, guys. Kaya batig lighting kung ano. Ito maklaro. Ayun na lang. So, first sip. This is nice. Nice, guys. Very good coffee. And di na po siya mahal kayo. Nani ka da coffee? This is 120 pesos if dili oat milk. Pero since it's oat milk, this is 170 pesos. Very decent and reasonable na set ang price ano yung coffee, diba? Wow. Really good. Tastes almost the same sa itong favorite na kong coffee sa Kai Coffee. Ang magkasunod ako sa Kai Coffee is around 185 pesos and this is 170 pesos. And I'm at Panglao, guys. Panglao Bohol. And for that price, really good na good kayo. Highly recommended this place, guys. Coffee later. So I'll just finish this coffee and then balik na rin ko sa hotel. So guys, sinani ang transport din ako, no? Pamotor. So babalik na tag hotel, guys. Muna siya ka, dun ako nag-park. Dito tong coffee shop. Let's go! So guys, it's lunchtime. 12 noon. Hindi may mag-lunch. Oh, excuse me. Morning first floor. I'm feeling fancy. Wrapped up in my blanket. Guys, na nata sa atong table. So, ang name day sa restaurant is Anastasia, no? So, muna ilang menu, guys. I-pause lang ninyo kung gusto mo matanaw sa prices. So, itong order. Na-order yung mango chicken o beef broccoli.
din, tapos sila yung seafoods dere, yun dere mga specials nila. And my beverages.
Manila interior sa second floor. Wow, very nice place and ambience. Hey guys, so this is our last stop for our last day here at Panglao. We're at Mosa. It's nice. Let's go in. What you see in the pictures is what you really get. Pause na lang guys, kung gusto niyo i-check ang prices. But what you see in the pictures, it is what you get. If you're going out, honey, do it. But don't expect me there. Cheers, guys. Thank you. Okay, popping boba. Can I put this in the video? Talaga, kalamos na ang bear. Yan ako gusto mukha ko, kaya malamos na. Wait
na po siya. Rate na po siya. 10 out of 10.
Mm. Oh, sad guys. 9.5 over 10.
You want to try affogato?
Apoy affogato guys. Labi ko mag-straw kung gihigop.
Ay, may mahigop ganyan.
Rate na po siya. Dalawa na tanggal.
Ang affogato kay lamig, pero listo siya kaunoy. Mga 10 over 10 niya siya.
Yeah.
Okay na, congrats sa nakadaog. Kasi lang ako sa iba niya. May pagka-herbal imo ko. Dearly, may sami ako ah. May sami siya guys. As a mango lover. So dapat kay kanina din yung i-priority og laang ng place.
Ayun
yung herbutang sa last day. I-prioritize niyo sa laang kay...
First ever. But first like...
Lami ang food.
Aside sa ambience, giving kayo food. Mm. Like what you see.
Ato ba kayo na-repeat?
Ano man?
Kaya mong ilong.
Hello!
Guys, kung mga nyo madalik Panglao, be sure to visit this place. It's called Mosa.
Panal natin yun.
Spending all my time doing something, getting my hair real cute just for you.
You know what guys, happy kayo ko sa among last place na diyan ni Andre sa Panglao. For our last day and our last place na gi-visit is ang Mosa. Highly commendable or recommendable ang ilahang place. Price-wise, mo reflect siya sa type of service and food na ilang gihatag. Mosa, be sure to visit them guys. Thumbs up. So ito na may old hotel, tapos pa-pick up na may, ito na may port, and then thank you kayo sa pag-uban sa amo ang Panglao vacation.
Thank you to my followers also. I'm gonna send you some giveaways and bye!
My memory is here!
Thank you Panglao. You're expensive but you're also good.
Panglao, very init ang amo.